This is Jeremiah 24 Reacts. Welcome back to the channel. I appreciate the love, the sharing, the comments, and down below in the comments. Thank you so much for the love that's being displayed on the channel. I'm very grateful. Thank you very much. We're back with today's album, Drake's For All the Dogs. We're on track 22, Away From Home. Like I said, the last track, Another Late Night, featuring Lil Yachty, was an ultimate banger. Absolutely fire. I like that one. Another track that you could put on when you're having a good time, for sure, and you just trying to vibe out, to be honest with you, you know? But let's see what Drake got. Hopefully he's gonna close these out with like a rapping vibe, you know, like what he does, the introspective Drake when he's talking about his life and shit like that. I absolutely love that version of Drake as well, even though I'm very balanced. I like the singing as well, and the romantic side of Drake, where he's, or not even romantic side, or when he's even dissing the other partner, when he's going in depth with relationships and things like that. I like that side of Drake, so I'm very balanced, but I also want that right now as well. Let's see if he's gonna give it to us. Let's go back. That's what I'm looking for, Drake. That's what I'm talking about now. Let's go. Alright, he's reminiscing from back in the day. Okay. Hey. Balls it right there. This track is already a banger already. He's being introspective already, talking about his past. I like that line, what he said. Good fuck if they remember. I was in the cold, windows froze. I was sleeping in the whip trying to get a fucking grip. I remember. He was talking about back in the day, so it looks like he used to sleep in his car as well. Hey, it's always a good thing to remember back in the day where you were at and now where you're at now, because at the end of the day, no matter how big you could get, you could still go to that place if you stop working as hard as you are right now. You could easily just go back to where you were. So it's always good to, all right, let me remember where I used to be at. It's just another visual for me to just keep grinding, keep staying on my grind and staying on this path of staying true to what I love, but also staying, you know, working very hard and not falling off, to be honest with you, because you could easily still go back to them days, bro. Nothing is really guaranteed, to be honest with you, right? But I like this track. He's being very introspective and he's talking about his past and things like that that's been happening. You know, he wasn't always the Drake that we see him now. He used to be someone that was actually kind of poor, you know? He wasn't living with a silver, so he wasn't born with a silver spoon, you know? He had to grind for this to become one of the greatest rappers of all time right now. He's like number three on Spotify and everything, bro. So like, come on, man. It took him time, obviously, to get to this level that he's at right now, for sure. Like this track. Let's go a little bit back. There you go.
Trying to make a fortune, beat time with candy. I'm trying to be a boyfriend. 3 a.m. at Y2, running off endorphins. Started out there on my brother's beach like an orphan. I was still on roads when it's pouring and storming. This shit is not rewarding. I do not feel important. I want to see some scratch from this shit that I'm recording. And men are smoking blacks, trying to act like I android. I'm a Reese Francois dribble. What I'm sporting in most depth. Gave me like a rat for performing. Crib I got now. Maybe think of when I had to put some money on a mortgage. Ooh. This don't feel like home anymore. It's just wall, doors, and floors. That only I can afford. Remember when it used to mean more. Mean more. I got money in a top drawer. Ain't much, but we not poor. You're mine and I'm yours. Like a broke couple, we don't want a court for sure. I remember pulling up at Top, seeing Quincy Jones. Niggas talking to me like you proud, I remember.
Wow.
I remember Mike is on the odd and he sued the fucking guys and he ducking until now. I remember Reese staying at our house and she left me for my dog and she never took the vow. I remember my cousin Ryan in front of me a pound and I couldn't even flip it, had to bring it back around. I remember printing up our t-shirts with Kyle. We in love with the same girl, beefing like a cow.
Dang.
Pick them shits up, nigga wouldn't even smile. Nigga better crack a smile before we do a nigga foul.
Hey.
Keep it real, I wasn't really gangster till now. I was living on a cloud, I was quiet as a mouse. I was in a club getting lost in the crowd. Wasn't doing what I wanted to, I knew it was allowed.
Dang.
I remember fighting over Monica with Jason. I remember only knowing Andre and Jason. I remember buying all the iceberg from Jason. That's three different Jasons, my life like the Matrix. Even got on 106 and bought with replacement. My mama was my manager, my uncle was my agent.
Hey.
Dr. Dre sent a nigga home, that took patience. Four Grammys to my name, 100 nominations. Spartan was getting all the praises. I'm trying to keep it humble, I'm trying to keep it gracious. Who give a fuck, Michelle Obama put you on the playlist. And we never hear from you again like you was taken. Who the CEO of Universal, they mistaken. Cause Google saying Lucian, but that just doesn't make sense. Who filling up the piggy bank, who bring on the bacon. This shit don't come on vinyl, I'm still regular breaking. How could I forget, how could I forget. I was on a Greyhound way before the jet. Buffalo, New York was like the furthest I could get. At the Walden Gallery, trying to make the money stretch. Student price card and they goddamn connect. Whole time, Courtney Smith was keeping me in check. Try and find an inch of the city, I ain't stepped in. If it's why I lay my life down for the set then. Yeah. And I put that shit on Mavs and that nigga with my best friend.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I put that shit on Johnny Penn, that nigga with my best friend.
Yeah.
Right. And I put that shit on Richard, that nigga was my best friend. Hey. Yeah. Broke his right hand, still took a fight with his left hand.
Dang.
I remember.
That's a banger right there. Like I said, this is what I wanted right here. That introspective Drake, man. And we got it right here. Hopefully he ends it off again with introspective Drake. He usually does that. But I like this track. I absolutely love this track. I needed this from Drake for sure. I absolutely love when he's introspective and he talks about his life. And even this, he's talking about his past, how he used to be. He wasn't always the rapper that you guys see him now as. He had to grind to get there, you know? This was hard work in the making. Come on, man. Like, this is a good banger of a track right here. I like these type of tracks when they're introspective. When people are even introspective and they get into their bag and they talk about their past or even what they're doing right now. And Drake is one of them that does that so well. He's one of the best to do it, to be honest with you. And I absolutely dug that track. It's going to be definitely one of my favorites for sure. But yeah, that was it. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, comment down below what track you guys would want me to react to next. And make sure you hit that bell so when my video gets sent out, you'll be notified. I'm going to see you when we see you.